Meaning, even if they find Harmon, the lineups might be too much.
Oh, this could still do it.
Oh, no, yeah. Didn't send it early enough. Yes, he
did. Oh, I got him. No way.
Okay, this
he has to commit it. No.
Oh, my goodness.
No way, Anderson. That is insane.
And it's quick to rotate over to see if he can contest, but with an SMG, this is going to be hard-pressed, I think, to find both.
Yeah, Shock Dart's gonna land in right on top. Akusa stops the
No way!
And they can't really back off anymore. They need to give themselves a little bit more space here, but
the attacking and defending sides. That wall up. Ooh, wall to go over the top.
Three ultimates available for FA, and they have players playing this close angle. Amanhola holding up close like this might actually net them a kill. The Stinger, very much a deadly weapon in their right hands.
And you can actually still go for the heavy right clutch, but Amanhola don't need it.
First blood, but it gets denied. With that, lockdown will be earned and instantly planted. You also saw the Hunter's Fury come through pretty quickly over the middle of the map. Doesn't really get too much value outside of maybe a couple of players to stall off. And Ryan is going to destroy this lockdown. Picks up the rifle, finds themselves two.
Full rotation over towards the B site. Killjoy is set up here. That's going to be useful for Envy, knowing that there's three players actually stuck over on that A site. Well,
Trials will be sitting over to the locked door. He's going to now go for the Hunter's Fury. But as the kill comes out of the Xander, you can stick this if you're Danny. Maybe not. Awkward. But now you're going to delete halfway down to the defusal. Trials not going to check in. Are you kidding?
Into Wine here. Doesn't have an angle just yet. And he will in a second if the timing does befit him. Good lineup, good flash, and that's gonna be it. That's the round here.
Look at that Cypher camera fully revealing the team's plans here. He's not using the tracking dart so as to not draw attention to himself here. Cypher, look at that little dance.
Completely he knows it. Hidden.
Daybreak not going for anything. Look at that. He used silent pings rather than the tracking dart.
Last second seekers through long B were what gave them safe positioning to defend against this Kuka drop.
It'd be dangerous if they overwhelm him, but I don't think they will with the double cage tripwire setup. Yeah. Free for Odorous.